I'm the view.
Just kidding. I already took a video of you.
We just rode in the coolest 1950s car, and my heart is very full. It's probably one of my favorite parts of Cuba, is the old cars, and the architecture, and the culture, of course. I know where I am at the moment, but look! It's so beautiful. The sun is shining. This is some cool fortress. I feel like I've been transported back into like the 1500s, so I'd say it's pretty cool. Kind of felt like something was gonna pop out, and then
they just went.
He survived. Well, kind of made it. It was kind of already there. But look how cute it is. So, we just got back from the beach. I think we went to Santa Maria Beach. And it was beautiful. And the Caribbean Sea is just so different than the Pacific Ocean. So I loved it. My outfit like three times today because it keeps sweating through them all, and that might be TMI, but you know what? This is a vlog. You gotta know what's going on. And we're about to go get dinner. American and you come to Cuba, don't buy cigars from people who come up to the street being like, oh, we love America and Obama, let me give you a discount price on cigars. You will get fakes. And we fell for it. The family that travels so much.